They just invented cider in Somerset when the Roman turned up, and the Devonians, i.e. us lot, just nicked it. So we were in the first year of cider, and we were all off our heads. And that's why the Romans just motored through. You know, no one said, oh, what was that? You know, it was like sun glinting on a helmet or something. And of course, as you all know, the Romans built two fantastic straight roads all the way down to the Tamar, the A30, the A38, fantastic straight road. And then they got to the Tamar, and that's where it all went wrong, because over the other side were all my distant relatives, sort of standing around going, make my day, tinhead. And of course, the Cornish, who hadn't got cider, but they had developed the ultimate military deterrent, which was, of course, cholesterol. And they lobbed at the Romans pots of potted cream and pasties and all that stuff. And so the Mediterranean diet was completely stuffed. And that was it. And then by that time, the Devonians had all woken up, and they plied the Romans with cider then. So then the Romans were off their heads, and the road building just completely deteriorated. On the way back again, the lane was born. So, if you believe any of this, you know. Tune because we care.